Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your first alert weather forecast. We have a freezing rain advisory for the Connecticut River Valley. We have a winter weather advisory for northeastern portions of Vermont and northern portions of Cohasse County, and that'll be in effect until tomorrow afternoon. We're going to see a low pressure area push warmer air in our direction. Now, most of the Champlain Valley is going to see a rain event from this storm system as it pushes north and then finally to the east, but the Northeast Kingdom, especially across the extreme northeast portions of Essex County and in the northern portions of Cohasse County, you'll see a prolonged period of sleet and freezing rain, just freezing rain in the Connecticut River Valley. Then, after a quiet Monday, we have a second storm system coming out, developing toward the Great Lakes. This is going to bring snow to the region on Monday night and into early Tuesday morning. Several inches of snow will accumulate even in the Champlain Valley with more in the mountains. And speaking of those snowdrifts, looks like 2 to 4 inches could fall by Tuesday morning in the immediate Champlain Valley with 4 inches or more over the higher elevations across northern Vermont and northern New York. Overall, our forecast tonight, not looking very pretty out there. We're going to see a low of 35 degrees and the temperatures rising toward daybreak. Any rain and snow will mix or change over to rain. Tomorrow's highs in the 30s, and that'll be an early high. 41, though, our high in Burlington, but falling into the mid to lower 30s during the afternoon hours as colder air works into the region. So on Sunday, we deal with the rain. Monday, a cloudy, quiet day. Temperatures only 27 degrees. 34 degrees on Tuesday. We're going to see a combination of snow and then some sleet and freezing rain across a wide part of the area. Several inches of snow could accumulate in the Champlain Valley. Dry weather on Wednesday, 40 for a high. On Thursday, New Year's Eve day, we're going to see 41 degrees for a high, a pleasant day with mostly cloudy skies. It'll be mostly cloudy on New Year's Day, 35. Next Saturday, 34 degrees with mostly cloudy skies. That's your first alert forecast.